I wonder what Jason's gonna do after Catherine gives him the guitar.
Well, maybe.
Probably gives him the guitar.
Yeah, maybe they will say thank you. Jason would say that.
No, but like, what will he do? Do you think he'll do anything with his body to, like, show that he likes him? Like, likes the guitar? Or just, like, point to the book?
Maybe he will try to say, Mom, guitar. Me. I don't know.
Wait, why would he say, Mom, guitar, me?
Because, I don't know. She wants her to play his Catherine now. The guitar.
It's Catherine that's getting him the guitar.
So it's Jason's guitar.
Well, right now it's Catherine's guitar, but okay. Catherine's gonna give it to Jason.
It's called Jason's guitar. So, guitar. You just called guitar. So maybe it's because of Jason wants his mom to get to play the guitar. Because I don't think he can play.
Well, I mean, I think he's going to try playing, but it doesn't really seem like he has full control over his arms.
Yeah.
Because, like, when he was holding the guinea pig...
Yeah. He dropped it?
No, it was just that, like, his hands were shaking because he was trying to be so careful. That kind of made me think, like, maybe... doesn't really have
to be
I think that Jason may, like, he could start circling in his wheelchair. Donuts. Because, like, I think he'll say, like, thank you for sure in the book. I think that's a good idea.
Yeah. That's what I said. The mom played the guitar thing was the second thing that he was gonna do.
Yeah, I think the first one's better.
But the second one can happen too. Or in my mind.
Yeah, okay. Whatever goes on up there. Because, like, I know Jason wants a guitar, but do you think he wants it to play for himself or to have someone else play for him?
I think the second one, because he can.
I think he maybe kind of can, because he can, like, move his hand to the joystick thing to, like, drive his wheelchair. So, I think he has a little control over it, and you may be able to kind of just go, like...
Yeah.
Do you think he'll, like...
Yeah. Bye.